I've tried every frequency I can and nothing, mate. Silence. No trace of that guy who said he could help us. Dominic's trying to boost the transmitter, but who knows how long that'll take. Meanwhile, everything you bring disappears in a flash. We're almost down to nothing. I was afraid to even think about it, but I don't think we have a choice. I need you to go look for supplies in the town. Can you do this for us?
Yep.
The tunnel leading to the town is blocked. Those things are everywhere. But I have a plan. There's a truck we can use to punch through. I saw some blokes pull an 18-wheeler with a broken axle out of a ditch with it once. If anything can get through the tunnel, it's that rig. Guaranteed. I'll get to the parking garage and bring back that truck. Once you do that, then we'll worry about the rest.
Yeah.
Maybe there's something in here.
Hey! Who are you? What are you doing here? I can see you through the cameras, friend. I'm with security. Name's David.
I'm right here! Good on you. You made it this far. Unfortunately, this is as far as you go. The security system has locked the doors. Now, I can still help you get through to the parking lot. But first, you gotta promise me something. My partner Ken was trying to make his way here when he ran into a mob of those things. If you find Ken, I'll tell you how to get to the parking garage, right?
Thank you.
It's
okay.
It hurts bad. I need something for the pain. Otherwise, I ain't gonna fucking make it. Please, give me something. There was a first aid kit with morphine in the medical room. If you can find it. Hurry.
Thank you.
Oh, yeah. That's better. But I need more. Please. I just wanted to see it, man. Just wanted to see the puppy. I'm so sorry I made you mad, Mama. I just... Don't be mad. Don't be mad at me. I just...
careful. There's a shitload of fuckers in there, and I ain't opening the next door until you kill all of them. That one was quick as hell. Was being the operative word there. Looks like that's all of them. Okay, get ready. I'm unlocking the door.
Pay attention, listen. The hotel security system is fraught. Some of the security cams are deactivated, and some of the key corridors have been blocked, including the one to the parking garage. Needs to be rebooted. Luckily, you can reset it manually in a server room. But first, you gotta get past those bloody psychos. I used to work with those poor bastards. Jesus Christ. Rebooting it isn't difficult, but it does take some time. Follow the on-screen instructions and there shouldn't be a problem. Watch your back, though. Who knows who or what is in there?
What we got here?
This weapon's almost fucking
bloody made it? Good. The door to the parking lot is unlocked, and a large part of the system is up and running again. I'm just worried about the power in the parking lot.
switch up. I didn't want to say so, but I was afraid it might not be there.